Hi guys, I'm AnimeUpRise, how's it going? Today, I just wanted to talk. I was like, this weekend I've watched YouTubers make videos, very inspirational videos, and I've also been thinking about what I want to do with my life, or, I know I'm only in grade 11, I know, but I just wanted to think about what I want to do, and what I really enjoy. So, I just thought about that for a while now, and I finally come with the answer. So I realized the thing I enjoy most doing, besides reading manga and watching anime, is making YouTube videos. This is the thing that incorporates most of my time, besides school itself. Like, I think I spend more time making YouTube videos than I do watching anime or reading manga itself. So it's like, I know it's pretty stupid of me to put all my eggs in one basket, but this is something I want to make my job. I want to make this thing work, and yes, I use the title of the video, but yeah, I want to make this eternal work. Like, I thought about it long and hard this whole weekend. I know I'm probably not done thinking about it yet, but this is basically the answer I've come up with for now. This is a permanent in no way, shape, or form, but as of right now, I really want to make YouTube my job. So I'm gonna try my hardest. That's why I made the competition at the beginning of the year, to push myself to be better than my peers. So the YouTubers I have become friends with, or already were friends with off the thing, that were in my school, that were YouTubers, I said, hey, let's do a competition. Who is gonna be the best YouTuber out of us four this year? Well, now it's three because one of them quit. Yeah, but yeah, so I just want to make this work. I only have 60 subscribers. I know that for a fact. I only got 60 subs. That is nowhere near what you need to become a full-time YouTuber. No, not even close to being making money on YouTube. So it's like, yeah. It's kind of a pipe dream at this moment, but I really, really want to make it come true. So this is something I'm going to be grinding, trying to do for a long time. Like, I've been trying to be a YouTuber, or trying to become a big YouTuber for a long time now, since, like, I don't even know, man. Like, I'll put on the screen how long it's been since I made my first ever channel, and I started making videos on it. So it was like, I wanted to do it for that long. I think it was 2013, 2012, maybe one of those years. But it was like, yeah, I want to do this. I very, very want to do this as a job. Like, I've been watching at least motivational videos, like I said, like, say, the milestone video for Crank Gameplays, who got to 600,000 subscribers, and I was like, I want to be there one day. And I see all the YouTubers who made milestone videos, who talk about, like, how big they are, how glad they want to be. How glad they are for the channels being this big, and I want to make one of those videos one day and just like say, I've made it, I'm a full-time YouTuber. And I know it's all sunshine and rainbows, so I know that for a fact. There's like YouTubers being the algorithm and all the different stuff. It's not the best time to become a YouTuber if you ask me, but I really, 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 really want to do this as a job. So this is something I'm gonna give it my all for. And if it doesn't work out, then, well, yeah. So before my dreams were to be a manga artist, which is another risky, risky, risky job. I know all my jobs are kind of the fun type of things. I like drawing, I like making videos, like everything that I want to enjoy. I want to enjoy a thing so it doesn't feel like a job. So that's why it's one of those two. I like drawing, but I'm not very good at drawing. Go to my Cosmic Draws channel if you want to see how sucky I am at drawing. But yeah, like, I'm not good at it anyway, but I'm decent at making videos. So this video is basically me rambling on to saying I want to be successful. I want to make this a thing. So just, I want to make it a thing. I want to make this work. Title. But anyways, yeah, so if you listen to me ramble, I'm like, what I want to do, like, my main dream now is to become a full-time professional YouTuber. And I know there's a lot of them like me nowadays, like a lot of people who do this on YouTube, or like me nowadays, since it's like a thing now, but I don't know what it is. I just really like making videos. I'm not a professional either, so I wouldn't be able to do any professional type thing. Like, I'm more of an amateur when I come to this stuff, so I like to just do my own thing. Now, that's why YouTube is the best place for me to do that. It's free, and I can do what I want. So becoming a professional filmmaker is out of my category. So YouTube is really just, I want to make my own business, per se, or my own business, like, I want to entertain people. That's what I want to do. But yeah, if you enjoyed this little, I don't know if you call it sappy, but this little motivational, own little battle cry, I'm just letting you guys know that I really want to make this work. I really want to become a full-time YouTuber. And yeah, and you could say this video is a lazy way of doing a video for Monday, but this video is something I wanted to do. But yeah, this is all I have to say for now. Next video will be a review on these things, Bakuman. I'm bringing back the anime review, or the manga reviews. Yeah, this will be fun. And then I got more videos of more anime rants and discussions like that on the way as well. But as for that, I guess I'll see you guys all next time and the next video. Please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, maybe make sure to hit the bell button to be notified for future uploads. And guess what, guys? I'll see you guys next time. Janet.